Fun fact, cold feet makes you pee more. Now, not only does that mimic an early sign of a urinary tract infection or cystitis, but it's also probably going to make you more likely to get infected, because if you're peeing every 5 minutes, you'll just get a little bit dehydrated. Keep your feet from getting cold and clammy. Change your socks a couple of times a day. Don't wear the same shoes all the time. And stop running to the loo every 5 minutes.